curse at the wind. He broke his own heart and I watched as he tried to reassemble it. And my mama swore that she would never let herself forget. And that was the day that I promised I'd never sing of love if it does not exist. But darling, you are the only exception. 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 Maybe I know somewhere deep in my soul that love never lasts. And we've got to find other ways to make it alone or keep a straight face. And I've always lived like this, keeping it comfortable. Up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness, because none of it was ever worth the risk. Well, you are the only exception. You are the only exception. You are the only exception.
First off, I love you so much, and I am so happy that through everything we've been through, we are where we are today. You are my best friend. When I have a bad day or get overwhelmed about whatever the day throws at us, I think about how lucky I am to have you in my life, and how lucky I am that I got to meet you when we were so young. We got to grow up together and see each other in different phases of life. Not many people get to say that about their future spouse. You're the hardest working person I've ever met, and so patient. This week has been hectic and stressful, and when I'm being impatient and demanding, you know how to make fun and bring me back down. We've been through a lot over the years. Good, bad, and neutral. I can't imagine doing this journey with anyone else, and I wouldn't want to.
I love the way we have grown together throughout the years. I love the way you pushed me to be a better and stronger man. The way you turned every situation into one we could get through. You are my sunshine every day. I love the way we can sit on the couch and rhyme words that aren't even real and just giggle. It takes the weight off the real world away instantly. Love the way you go out of your way to make sure me and I have dinner, even if I did have off that day. I know that you hate when I leave for work, but you never show it. You're always there supporting me and making sure I'm all set for the trip. I love how strong and independent you are. Your self-confidence and drive keep me going. Can't wait to see where this life takes us. We make an awesome team because you're not just the love of my life, but my best friend. Can't wait to see you walk down the aisle today. I love you the most, bigger brain.
I'll always stand by your side. I'll always strive to be the best version of myself because of you. I can't wait to see where this journey takes us. I love you, brain, forever.
I need your love. I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high. I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Their generosity towards others is unsurpassed. The ability to put others before themselves is a trait that they share both in their social and professional lives. Their personalities alone light up a room, but together they shine. Being with Kyle and Caroline is always guaranteed to be a memorable time. I know that's part of what makes them so special to all of us. Their ability to unknowingly put everyone around them in a mood full of joy. Repeat after me.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I, Kyle, take you, Caroline.
For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better and for worse, for richer and poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health, until death do us part.
In sickness and in health, till death do us part.
I, Caroline.
I, Caroline.
Take you, Kyle.
Take you, Kyle.
For my lawful husband.
For my lawful husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and bad.
I promise to be true to you in good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And I will love and honor you for all the days of my life.
And I will love and honor you for all the days of my life.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Now, Caroline, please place the ring on Kyle's left hand and repeat after me. As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
And all above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
To make your relationship work, it will take love. To continue to date each other. Take time to show that other than your love, your marriage grows stronger with time. Sorry about that.
Skip a line.
It will take trust to know that in your hearts you truly want what's best for each other, and it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you have both pledged today. And now, by the power invested in me by Universal Life Church, it is my honor and delight to declare you married. Go forth and live each day to the fullest as one. You may now kiss your bride.
Buy for me, yeah. Buy for me. I'm on the road, I'm getting paid, like what you want, baby. You a bougie, baby, but I love you, baby, give you the world, baby. Pay $5,000 for a handbag, like Saint Laurent, baby. Damn, you love that money, baby. 100,000 plus 100,000 my way. Got 30,000 plus 30,000 my wrist. We got alcohol plus bad bitches, that's lit. I swear, baby, we just kissing, that's it. How could I forget the shit that you done done for me? Baby, gonna take the charge and take the fall for me. Would love to take you shopping, but girl, I'm in your tone.
Yo, okay. Come on, boys. Put your hands together for Steven Hickle. Lyle Hickle. Hickle.
I got too much.